Hang on. Mitch said we are the champions. Hang on. How do I turn this thing around?
Yeah.
Fuck, you're ugly on the
time,
mate.
So, oh, fuck. Here.
Yeah, here we go.
Here's a signature. There's an initial. Offers over $4.99. That's how we roll.
Stop telling lies on me. That shit ain't okay. Hey. Stop telling lies on me. That shit ain't okay. Hey. Little bitch, you ain't got no leverage. You ain't got no leverage.
Chick-fil-A.
Huh?
Chick-fil-A. No.
Get fat eating that.
No, just half a piece.
Do you know how to drive?
Yeah.
Do you?
Oh, did you see? I fucking drive.
You know,
navigate, motherfucker.
The turn right here. Turn right here. Number 49.
49.
Could be up in there.
Yeah,
a little bit. Sorry. 51, 49. Here we go.
Just working out. So me and Jai's goal for the next financial year is to sell 50 properties. But we've got the process behind it and we'll just have to stick to it every day. We've got our worksheet, which is basically everyone in the suburb, try and collect their details and call 100 a day, every day of everyone in the suburb. So there's like 4,500 people in the suburb. We've got about 2,300 people in it, and about 60% of those we have numbers for. So we focus on calling them. We letterbox, working out target on the market properties that aren't selling, see if we can help the owners there, and withdraw listings. That's what we've got going on right now.
Stop telling lies on me, that shit ain't okay. Hey. Stop telling lies on me, that shit ain't okay. Hey. Little bitch, you ain't got no, you ain't got no, you ain't got no.